don't see why I made it, despite their attractiveness. As you can see, gentlemen, welcome. Prepared for an unforgettable luncheon.
Yeah.
Oh, you gods! My host is ruined! But what if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? Delightfully devilish, Superintendent, I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise.
Why is there smoke coming out of your eyes?
That's smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steam clams we're having. Steam clams.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh, I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
What region?
Upstate New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed hams.
Oh, not Utica. No, it's an Albany.
You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Oh, no. Fat and Dick Skinner Burger. Old family recipe.
For steamed hams.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we call them steamed hams, despite the fact they're obviously great.
You know, one thing I should... Excuse me for one second. Well, that was wonderful. Good time is had by all. I'm pooped.
Yes, I should be. Good Lord, what is happening in there? At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes.
Seymour, the house is on fire!
No, Mother, it's just the northern lights.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but I must say, it's been a good one.
Fucking hell.
Ha 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 ha